Today we're going to unbox Terry's cards. She sent in this smallish box, but with some really cute cards in it. She's got her packing slip and her donation is paperclip to it, which is great. There are 77 cards and 9 Any Hero cards. And of course, this is being filmed before the penguin deadline, so she's got her little penguin cards added on here. Darling, darling, darling. And put those with the rest of the penguins and take a peek through her box. She's got her Any Hero cards here. And they're not in envelopes. Your Any Hero cards don't need to be in envelopes. So she's got lots of paper scrap type designs here. And she's got a little picture in here that she's printed inside of her her card base, which is kind of cool. Really nice. Look at the detail on this. Just really beautiful pearl pen. Very, very nice job. So that's her Any Hero cards, yay. And let's take a look. She's got sticky notes for her tabs, which is great. As long as you don't use the ones that are really, really sticky, because the ones that are really, really sticky will tear your card fronts. Don't want to do that. And she's got some love cards. Really nice. Hearts. Love her pattern paper choices. She's just got some really unique stuff. Ooh, and here's some more pretty pearl pen work. Pull that out and show you. So she follows this swirl of the design that's in the paper with dots of pearl pen, and they're not sticky, so she let them dry really well before she put them in the box. Yay for that. We're doing a lot of yay lately, aren't I? And here's one with some burlap fabric-ish stuff in the background, which is nice. I love this. I think that's a stamp. That wood grain, I do believe. Nice and masculine looking. And here's one with a window and a kitty peeking out the window. Hey, little kitty. And what else we got here? Here's another masculine one. It's got hearts and a button and twine, but it still feels masculine just because the colors are so nice and masculine on it. We have one with, I recognize, a Mo Manning image. Very cute. I think it's Mo Manning. Yeah, it is. I see the little initials down there. Love you more than video games. Cuteness. And now we get to her missing you section. I think I'll pull these out and make it easier. I miss you unbelievably. That's a really fun font, whatever the stamp is that made that font. Very cute. And here she's got stamped images that aren't colored, so you don't have to color stamped images. But I love how she's got it stamped on a yellow color, so you still get some color in it even though it's not colored, because it looks a little more fun when it's on a yellow color or another color rather than just on white. Very nice, and there's more of that background stamp. Very nice one. Let's see, just want to pull out a few random ones here. That's a really nice die, not sticky at all. Very, very nicely done. Missing you, little cutesy sheep, darling. There's the missy section. Now let's go to thank you. I love that she's got a little bit of everything in here. It's a really great mix of cards, because we don't need as many of some things as others, so always having a mix of everything works out great, because we can use all of it when you mix them up nicely like that. These are some of the same kinds of designs she had on her Any Hero cards. For our heroes to write home on, more with really fun scraps of paper. And I love that she's got all these green colors down here, and then there's this pink that pops. So it's a different kind of pink. It's not a bright garish pink. But if that was in green, it wouldn't show up against all this. But since it's pink and it ties in these other colors, it works really great. And lots more scrap papers and stuff. She really does a great job putting those together. Here's another very masculine feeling one. And now we're down to her thinking of you and hello section. Everything that's not in the other categories basically goes into thinking of you, if you've ever wondered, even though they might say hello or something else. Very nice. She has nice coloring. Mer cow. Hello. You're my rainbow on a cloudy day. Very nice. Very nice. Cute stuff. Oh, here's another round card. Sweet dreams. And cute for a little kiddo. And lots of little sticker type of things. And these are glitter stickers, but they're the glitter ones that don't come off. So you always need to check your stickers and make sure that they don't rub off. Cute kids cards with stickers and banners and all kinds of fun. I love that they're fun and playful, but they don't look like they were made by little kids. A lot of people try to make kids cards that look like they were made by five-year-olds, and that's not really what our heroes are looking for. They're looking for things that appeal to their sensibilities, but are kid-friendly. So, kitty love, perfect sassy catitude. And beautiful, beautiful, always thinking of you. Lovely ones. And then birthday. Oh, look. Isn't that a cute pup? Oh my gosh. Pup in a tutu. That is too funny. A couple of those. Here's a guy birthday card. I like that she's got a mix of guy cards in with everything else. So tell me, of course, your question is always, what was your favorite card that we peeked at? And tell me in the doobly-doo in the comment, and I will talk to you guys in tomorrow's video. Take care. Bye now.